they're close. And Rude knocking Steamboat down before Sting can make the tag. Now he goes for the lateral press. He may have him here. Is Sting able to kick out?
Well, Rude made a mistake there. He got a little bit overconfident, Jim Ross. He should have hooked the leg. He did not hook the leg. You got to do that.
Jess, even though Sting has had major problems with the Dangerous Alliance, will the signing of that world title match affect his concentration in this contest?
Well, it'll be a major setback for him if he gets pinned here. The Clash of Champions, if he goes down to defeat.
Austin again with a cheap shot on Steamboat, precluding a tag. Irish whips Sting in again. Sting, this time, trying to go for the sunset flip. Austin with the wide base and went for a right hand, but Sting avoided it. And Sting makes a tag.
And here comes the Dragon.
Steamboat is well rested, and he's nailing Austin. And Rude, the martial arts blows. The Dragon now in control offensively of this tag team battle.
Well, I'll tell you one thing that's got to happen. The referee better get some control in there. He's got three men in the ring. There's only supposed to be two.
Martial arts to the abdomen, a forearm to the kidneys, and Steamboat up on the shoulders of the television champion. Takes him over in a victory roll. He's got him. He had him pinned, and Rude now interferes. Rude came in illegally.